We also have a quick scanning, which using the laser and turntable that make the skinny object looks really real.